top off, get back with Aladdin's spin. Kabunka-dack. And Jack up. On, come on, to the weekend live again. Hey, this is Ronto on YouTube, and today we're going to read the writing of part one. Let's make a bet. And part one. Rick Frost is honorable writer. Paul Hooker. August artist. Laurie E. Smith, humble colorist. Brian Sinclair, loyal letterer. Michael Pendrick, editorial student. Jim Southwick, editorial master. Let go of me. What sort of writer did you have in mind? One that you're certain to win. To like win. And you get everything you have ever wanted. And if you lose, surely you don't admit that possibility. Ah, but you did lose once before, didn't you? You know that when I was first excelled here, so long ago since gone by, you wanted me to be one more of your soldiers. I said no, and we fought to settle matters. All those arms, and you still couldn't lay hand on me. That is how we came out. I still think you cheated. But what are the terms of this bet? Do your best to wipe out our Kai Cole Zane J and Sensei Wu. Use your warriors to set traps whatever you wish. If you win, I will serve you and you can have the world of Ninjago. If you lose, then both Underworld and Ninjago are mine. Oh, and just to make it interesting, if you lose, you must leave our world of Ninjago forever. Grunter, Knuckle, Crazy, where are you, Nonsense? He has jumped you, Semakai, Secretary. Oh, he chased after Sensei Wu and his team. He really has no idea what I am after. Here we go. Gormadon is a fool. He thinks I don't know there's more to the wagon than what he has said. I'll defeat Sensei and the Seaman Ninja. Then Gormadon as well. The wagon is as good as one. Not even the four ninja can stop me now. And so, it begins. And we'll be back for Origins. Now.